This is our little buddy Pancake, our first guinea pig. He's not doing too well right now. He's a little under a year and a half old, probably. And he used to be fat, but then in the last few days he started losing a lot of weight. And we had changed his food, so we thought if we changed it back, he would be okay. But then today we were looking and realized how long his teeth were. And he doesn't like to chew on things, so they got kind of long. And, we're gonna see what happens. We're gonna hold on all night with him. We're trying a few things, feeding him some drinks through a syringe, water, and orange Gatorade, because we heard that might help. We wish we would have found out sooner exactly what it was, or been able to take him to the vet, but since it's Sunday, we have to wait a whole few days, or up until Monday, see if we can take him in. But he was treated very good. But even before he was with us, he was spoiled at Petco. His favorite treat is oranges. And he's the nicest little guinea pig you could have for me. Isn't that right, Pancake? And over here we have Waffles and Barbosa, his two kids, and we have Pandora, his little wife, and they're all kind of sad right now. But we still have hope that we can pull him through. We love him, and that's what family does.
Got the news on Friday morning, but a tear I couldn't find. He showed me how I'm supposed to live, and now he showed me how to die. I was lost till Sunday morning. I woke up to face my fear. While writing you this goodbye song, I found a tear. I'm gonna miss that smile. I'm gonna miss you, my friend. Even though it hurts the way it ended up, I'd do it all again. So play it sweet in heaven, 'cause that's right where you wanna be. I'm not crying 'cause I feel so sorry for you, crying for me. I got up and dialed your number, and your voice came on the line with that old familiar message I'd heard a thousand times. It just said, sorry that I missed you, leave a message and God bless. I know you think I'm crazy, but I had to hear your voice, I guess. I'm gonna miss that smile. I'm gonna miss you, my friend. Even though it hurts the way it ended up, I'd do it all again. So play it sweet in heaven, 'cause that's right where you wanna be. I'm not crying 'cause I feel so sorry for you, crying for me.
I'm Just Wes. This is the Just Wes Show. You guys are awesome. And Pancake says, well, he doesn't say anything 'cause he's a guinea pig. So that's...